Hi, welcome on the NTLN TV for the fifth edition of the Trophée du Libre. And we received today Ivan Lucas. Hello.
Hi.
We are pleased to receive you here.
Thank you.
We will present us your project, Support Incident Tracker. Could you explain us what is this program?
Okay, Support Incident Tracker is a web-based application for tracking technical support calls, or incidents as we call them, which are problems or queries from an end user to a technical support department.
Okay, what is your target?
Well, we really aim software at technical support teams at the moment, people offering support to users.
Okay, so technical help,
mainly computer help. Okay. But it could be anything, yeah.
Okay. What do you need, in short terms, for your project success?
The main thing we need at the moment is developers, because we have quite a growing community with lots and lots of good ideas, but we're short on people to actually turn those ideas into something good.
Okay, yeah. So you need time?
We need
and
time,
and you need technical
yeah,
contributors?
Yeah, we do, yeah.
Okay. Do you need translation or documentation help?
Yeah, we've got a good start with translation. We've got some good people on board, but more would always be good, yeah.
Okay. What do you think about Trophée du Libre and your participation?
Well, Trophée du Libre is fantastic. It's a really great opportunity to come and show my software to other people, because it's not a well-known piece of software, and to get the word out there is absolutely fantastic, yeah.
Okay, so we hope we will be okay for a long time, and yeah. Good luck for tonight
Thank
for
you.
The results of the Trophée du Libre.
Thank you very much.
Bye-bye.
Bye.